What's going on, everybody? Anoush Kashefi here from DropshipSniper.com, and in this video, I have something special for you. I want to teach you the number one secret that helped me build my seven-figure online business. My Amazon business does seven figures online, and I want to teach you the secret that I use to get there as fast as possible, okay? So you can use these secrets if you stick around to the end to build your very own seven-figure online business and do it as fast as possible, all right? So let's get this. All right, here we go, folks. So I'm looking at Seth Kniep's channel. If you haven't checked this guy out, check out Seth Kniep on YouTube. He's a seven-figure Amazon seller. And just a while ago, he posted a video on his channel, said, come to Yiwu, China with me. All right, so this pumped me up. I clicked this application link right here. It turns out he breaks down exactly what this coaching is all about. It's a seven-day trip to Yiwu, China. You're gonna go to one of the biggest marketplaces on the planet with Seth himself, his team, along with your own personal translator, and it sounded like an epic trip, okay? So you're gonna fly for like a day, then you're gonna do, you know, a day in China, and you're gonna go to the marketplace for a couple days, you do like a bullet train. So, you know, there's a lot to this, not only the networking side of it, but the business side, and there's even some coaching, 13 hours of coaching. So I was really interested in this offer. You did have to apply, and you know, I know that this guy has about 70,000 subscribers, 70,000, almost 71,000 subscribers, so I assume that a lot of people were applying, but I said, screw it, I'm gonna take the leap of faith, I'm going to apply to this coaching that could absolutely be life-changing for me. And and as you can see, before you can apply, you have to understand the investment, okay? So this is a $5,500 investment just for the hotel and the initial part of the package, okay? This includes the coaching. It does not include the airplane. It does not include all your food, as you can see here. So we're talking about potentially, I looked into the flights. It's probably gonna be another $3,000 because I'm trying to, you know, have a nice business class seat. So another $3,000 there. We're talking about roughly $10,000 with food and everything for this China trip with this dude, Seth Kniep, Kniepin' It Real on YouTube, okay? So some of you might be thinking, holy crap, that's a lot of money, or some of you may be thinking, hey, that's nothing, okay? But that's what this video is all about, guys. Like, you know, would I be investing this if I didn't absolutely believe that I would get massive return on investment? Heck no. My goal for this investment that I'm gonna spend $10,000 is to potentially turn it in 10x, or 100x, okay? So potentially this trip will bring me back $100,000 or $1 million. That's my goal for this, okay? And so a lot of people say, you know, I don't buy courses. Courses are a scam. Bullshit. Like, if you want to push yourself to the next level, the top athletes in the world, the greatest minds, the best investors on the planet all have mentors. Warren Buffett, Michael Jordan, all these people have mentors. So why shouldn't you have a mentor, guys? And still to this day, I've been online 6 years. If you don't already know, I've done everything. I've tested everything, guys. But after 6 years online, I'm still investing in myself. I at least spend $10,000 in myself every single year. And why is that? Because I'm the best investment on this planet for me, right? You're the best investment on this planet for yourself. Invest in yourself so that you can take yourself to the next level and put yourself in front of these multi-millionaires, right? I had a video, previous video, talked about, you know, the people you hang out with, that's gonna have a direct impact on your life. Your net worth is equal to your net work, okay? So this kind of opportunity landed on my lap, and I had to take it. So I applied and I was approved, guys. So as you can see over here, so you know I'm not yanking your chain, $5,500 Yiwu China sourcing trip, okay? And this is from Just One Dime. That is, what's his name's, Seth Kniep's business. So what the heck is the secret to building a seven-figure online business? Well, I would say consistency, but the number one thing is you're gonna need to invest in yourself, okay? You can spend a lot of time, you can invest a lot of time on YouTube trying to piece together your whole online business, or you can invest in yourself like I do here, like I do every single year, like many, many people do to achieve great results, okay? Because like I said, there's already somebody out there that's been and done what you're trying to accomplish right now. Right now, whatever that obstacle is, somebody's already overcome that obstacle. So find that person, link up with that person, rent their knowledge, as I call it, and overcome that obstacle 10 times faster, okay? So that you're not sitting here in 3 years spinning your wheels, okay? So what kind of things can you invest in? So it really doesn't matter, guys. If whatever you're investing in, like I read a lot of books, okay? So I invest in a lot of books. I invest a lot of mentorships. I invest in a lot of seminars. I like to go to live events. I just invested in a Thailand trip that was absolutely life-changing. I got to link up with one of my mentors and a bunch of other big Amazon sellers. And so getting out there, learning from people that are where you want to be, that's how you're going to get to the next level, okay? It's a lot faster than sitting in your room watching every single YouTube video about a specific topic and hoping for the best, okay? So that's my tip for you guys today. Whenever you're spinning your wheels, wondering how to get to the next level, there's somebody that's already been there and already done that. If it's on Amazon FBA or Amazon dropshipping or eBay dropshipping or Forex trading, whatever the heck it is, find somebody that's out there like Seth Kniep, in this case for me. Seth is going to hand me the keys to his kingdom. What has he learned in his experiences? What people has he networked with? What things am I missing in my business that he can hand me on a silver platter and say, here you go. Systemize your business. Implement these in your business. Test this. Try this. I've done that. Don't do that, right? So when you're ready, guys, you want to expedite your results, you want to get big results, be sure to link up with a mentor that can take you to the next level. Read books, invest in books. It doesn't matter, but just continuously learning to become the best in your industry, okay? Whatever it is that you want to do. That's my suggestion, guys. By the way, I'm doing a live Q&A. If you haven't joined the fast-growing Facebook group, just click the link below. We have the Dropship Sniper private Facebook group. There are nearly 1,000 people in there. I'm going to be doing a live Q&A when the group grows to 1,000 members. Okay, I want to get you guys questions answered about Amazon dropshipping because that's my bread and butter, if you don't already know. So yeah, hop into the group. It's absolutely free. People are in there helping each other grow their dropshipping businesses, learn the ins and outs, get started. Everyone's at different levels, but we're all there to help you succeed and help others succeed with their online business so they can like kick their boss's ass out and say, hey, I'm done with you. I'm done with this 9-to-5 and I'm ready to absolutely take control of my life. All right. So join us in the Dropship Sniper group. It's free. And all you have to do is click the link below. If you did enjoy this content, be sure to subscribe and I will see you guys on the next video. Have a good one.